go to school after.
Wrestlers and coaches, please clear the mats. I need all wrestlers and all coaches to please clear the mats. We will get those mat assignments up on the big board for you. When we do, when you're in the right-hand column, you are in the hole, start running towards the mat. When you move to the middle column, to our deck, you should be mat side ready to check in. And if you are in the left column, you are in the hole. Make sure you are mat side when you are up, so we don't have to call you to the mat. You can only get 3 calls to the mat for this national tournament. If you are not at mat side, check in ready to wrestle. 3 calls, you will be scratched. All wrestlers, all coaches, please clear the mat. All wrestlers, all coaches, please clear the mat. We're going to get ready to get started very shortly. Wrestlers on mat 12, unfortunately, you are going to put the tables in. If you are wrestling on deck, you should be mat side ready to go. But if you are not wrestling on deck, please head outside the other cage and wrestle in the floor area here.
Commercials.
As we honor our school counselor and continue to serve this amazing country of ours with the singing of our national anthem. Joining us again this morning from the United States Marine Corps, Corporal Casey Wagner, to sing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed, and the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
Thank you, Corporal Wagner. Wrestlers, you should be at our match. You know, we need to make sure all table workers are at your assigned tables. Once again, 9 and 10, that's 9 and 10, are your only 16 units today. All others, 114 are junior mats. 119 are junior mats. If you need warm-up space, match 20, 27 are available for warm-up. Official.